Now today we are going to write picture's name. First we draw a picture and then write their names. From which lesson, from which poem?
Okay.
Yes. What's your answer?
Okay.
Okay. Identify the picture and write their names. First one.